We've come across the river. We're right by the side of the road that leads directly out of the northwest gate of the fortress. Once again, this modern road is built directly on top of our road. Remember what I told you about roads coming out of the fortress? It was a prime location for cemeteries. And there was a cremation cemetery here at St. Cadoc's. Cremated remains would be put in containers and they'd be buried here. And the burials continued along this road. In Rome, we started off with burying bodies, inhumation. By the time we arrived in Britain, we'd converted to cremation. Sometime later, we changed again to inhumation. There was an inhumation cemetery found on the university campus behind me. When new buildings were put up, they found coffins made of bath stone. And a lead coffin was found underneath a rugby pitch. Now I want to take you to where it all began, to the top of the hill, to Lodge Hill, an Iron Age hill fort, the hill fort of the Silures, the people who gave us so much trouble here when we arrived.